All right. Good morning, everyone. Welcome to Grace and Faith Church. Are you excited to worship the Lord today? I want you to stand up in your seat. And please look at your neighbor and say, you're amazing today. Because you know what? God is amazing. Amen. Are you ready to worship, church? Let's get this going.
Amazing grace. This is unfailing love. praise. Won't you give a shout of victory this morning? Hallelujah. He is worthy to be praised. Worthy to be praised. Hallelujah. Come on, let's sing for all that he's done. Hallelujah. I don't know if he's pulled you from the deepest, darkest pit this morning, but he is worthy to be praised. Maybe you've seen his hand move in your life in a mighty and powerful way, because he is worthy to be praised. Maybe he has showered you with healing. Hallelujah. And you want to give him praise today. Maybe you've seen his hand over your family and you want to give him praise. Come on, church. I want to invite you out front this morning to give your greatest praise, the sweetest sacrifice. Tell him that he's worthy to be praised. He is the living God seated on the throne. Hallelujah. And he holds everything in his hands. Everything in his hands. It was my cross you bore so I could live in the freedom you died for. And now my life is yours, and I will sing of your goodness forevermore. Worthy is your name, Jesus. Deserve the praise. Worthy is your name. Worthy is your name, Jesus. You deserve the praise. Worthy is your name. Oh. is your name. Come on, church, he is worthy, worthy of every praise. Hallelujah.
Glory be to God. Once again, we just invite you guys down front. We're just asking you to come and worship with us. Something changes in the atmosphere when we come together as a body of Christ. I used to be very anti-come die front, down front when I first started at Grace and Faith. But something broke off of me when I would hear the person next to me giving their God glory. When I had them in my ear singing out of tune because they didn't care, they just were giving praise and glory and honor to Jesus Christ. Don't be ashamed. Come on down front. Come on, Pastor Stephen's preaching today. Let's bring him some encouragement. Hallelujah. Come on down, come on down. Oh, we worship you. Come on, put on a garment of praise this morning for a spirit of heaviness. Come on, just begin to lift up your voice. You don't need me. Come on, begin to shout. Come on, begin to worship. Come on, church, use your voices. Come on, church, don't be ashamed. Don't be ashamed of the gospel of Jesus Christ. It's the power of Christ within you. Hallelujah. 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 Worship crash the shores of heaven. Come on. Let this song storm the heavenly gates. Let us praise your mighty name forever as we bow before the throne of grace. Crash the shores of heaven. Let the song storm the heavenly gates. Let us praise your mighty name forever, forever, as we bow before your throne of grace. Come on, with one voice, we we sing, on, stir it up, stir it up.
We behold the Lamb that was slain for our sins. We behold the Lamb.
Healing is in the name of Jesus.
In His presence, there is healing. There is fullness of joy. Hallelujah. There is restoration and there is freedom. Hallelujah. So let us not be content. Let us not be content. We want more. Let us not be content. heart becomes free and my shame is 'cause freedom.